Okay. This should be interesting. I told myself I've gotta post something on YouTube. This is gonna be a few clips from the last couple of weeks since I've been doing this thing. I don't know how it's gonna turn out, to be honest with you. But I told myself I was gonna post something, and so that's what I'm going to do. So we'll see what happens today. I don't expect this video to be very long, but enjoy and do what you gotta do. You know the YouTube thing. Blah 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 blah. Thank you.
Pro tip: don't park next to a highway if you're trying to get some sleep, because cars drive by and wake you up. Go figure. I know.
Yeah, this is the move. All right. We got day one in the books. Out here in Colorado. There's Stacy's mom down there. This is where we're gonna camp tonight. It's actually pretty cool. Where I'm standing currently, I think looks like only bikes here can, well, I could probably get here if I wanted to. But mostly just bike trails here and horse trails. But it's a pretty cool little spot. Little thing right there. We're out here. Gonna just pick up where we left off. I'm just almost done with a full trail collection called Bean Ranch here in Colorado. It's a good time. Living the dream. Gonna go make some dinner and set up camp for the night. It's day one. I don't think I'll do this every single day. That's a lot. I'll keep you posted as much as I can. So here I am. There's Stacy's mom. We're out here on this trail called Fremont CR27 in Colorado, just outside of Cotopaxi, Colorado. And we have made it to the absolute end of the line. It's like, that's crazy. Kind of cool, though. Just got to figure out how to turn around now, but it was a cool trail. All right, I'm at the Cotopaxi store here in Cotopaxi, Colorado. Got a burger with some pepper jack cheese. And then here we go.
Chilly.
I'm out here about to start my next trail. You can see old Stacy's mom right there, but look at this. We're doing County Road 69. Nice. Thank you. man, that's pretty much it. Obviously, it was a bunch of random clips, I'm aware. But I just, I told myself I needed to post something, and that's what I came up with. So I apologize, but learning through doing, right? So anyway, I'll go ahead and follow the Instagram page there. Nice. And we'll see you next time.